morning. Today is Wednesday, May 11th. I'm Thomas.
And I'm Jackie.
And this is PNN. Please look out for the newly added shared table at lunchtime. During lunch and break, we have a shared table at our bright blue cart. Food there is not wanted and can be placed on the shared table and can be distributed and consumed by someone that is hungry.
Miss Little has a lot of items in the lost and found that she is eager to return to the rightful owners. Please take a look at the following items and let Miss Little know if any of these belong to you. Now let's take a look at the clubs happening at lunchtime today.
Clubs for today are Volleyball Club with Mr. Hayes at 8th grade lunch, Pals Club with Mr. Phillip at 8th grade lunch, Cookie Run Kingdom with Ms. Waller at 7th grade lunch, and Friendship Club with Ms. Jimenez at 8th grade lunch. Now, back to the anchors.
Thanks. Our wonderful district is offering continued summer learning through arts, music, and STEM. This summer camp will run from July 5th to the 29th and is available from all 6th and 7th graders students. Transportation, after-school care, and meals are provided. Your leadership teachers should have flyers to give you today. If you are interested, please return the necessary information by Friday, May 20th to the front office.
Here's some information about the staff versus students soccer games.
Hi, Barter Braves. This is an announcement that we'll have our last staff versus students soccer game on Wednesday, May 18th. That's next Wednesday, May 18th. Again, last staff versus students soccer game of the year. If you want to play, Tuesday, the day before, May 17th, come to room 56, pick up your wristband at lunch. Not before school, not a break, at lunch, pick up your wristband, room 56, at lunch, Tuesday, the day before. There's no sign-up list, you just come to room 56 the day before, pick up your wristband, play the next day. See you out there, good luck this time.
Thank you guys. Remember, no food on the field, no groups larger than 5 on the quad, bring your ID every day, and charge your Chromebooks every night.
So until next time,
stay classy, Potter Braves.
Wednesday.